47.
Tom, I need a new suit.
Oh, Mr. 47. What a pleasure. Oh. Yes, yes, I can tell. You need a new suit. Now, please, follow me. Come this way, come this way, come on. Come to my dressing room. Please, step inside, 47. It's quite an improvement over your old suit. Look, handcrafted wool, reinforced seams, invisible stitching, and, of course, silk linings.
Dickhead, where's the girl?
Oh, Layla. See? Girl's a one piece. You want to keep her that way? I want to see 10 million right now, like we agreed.
Well, now about the money. I don't have that kind of signing authority.
You what? You don't have what? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, no, no, no. See, that's not how this works, partner. Because you better find someone who's got the authority right now or the deal's over. You got the three.
Well, let me talk to my superior.
Three.
The fuck? Fucking assholes, what the fuck are you doing? God damn it.
Did that upset you? I'm sorry. Well, the fun's over, honcho. 10 million right now. And you fuck with me, it'll be 10 million more. Throw in the split tail.
Okay, asshole. You made your point.
You're a nice piece of ass, honey. What are you doing with limp dick?
Pig.
You have no idea.
Hey, fuck off! Where's the girl?
Hey. I'll give you a call in a little while. I'll let you know where you can find Victoria. Come on, darling. Money makes me horny.
You gave that psychopath our money just like that?
Yeah, well, he's not as dumb as he looks. Nobody outruns the agency.
find this shit before he blows us all to hell.
Yeah, just let a plumber through. Papers were in order.
What the hell?
At least you're not out in the rain.
You seen those monkey robots upstairs? Carrying enough weapons to start World War III? Now, you ask me if I'd rather be outside in the rain? Hell yes.
Okay, jeez, chill.
How you doing?
I know my rights, mister. Okay? And I got people bitching at me about not being able to leave. Okay?
Wow.
You really love your job, huh?
Don't get me started.
Hi.
I think I already have.
Yes. You see, the manager would very much like to talk to you.